A disappointing day for justice in the UK. Count Dankula, who made an offensive joke on YouTube, or was it Facebook? I don't know which. Maybe it was both. But I saw the video. I saw it. You know, it's old news, but he's been convicted of being grossly offensive and may see prison or jail time over this. Over an offensive joke. Not a good day for justice at all. And the precedents this sets, well, we can see that freedom of speech is going out the window in the UK. Sad.